Why didn't it work for him? The Elder Wand.
It answered to somebody else.
When he killed Snape, he thought the wand would become his. But the thing is, the wand never belonged to Snape. It was Draco who disarmed Dumbledore that night in the Astronomy Tower. From that moment on, the wand answered him. Until the other night when I disarmed Draco at Malfoy Manor.
So that means...
it's mine.
What should we do with it?
We?
Just saying, that's the Elder Wand. Most powerful wand in the world. With that, we'd be invincible.